A suspected drug dealer has been busted now after authorities raided his home, his car, and a third property. During the raids, all in Buffalo this week, Erie County Sheriff deputies say that they recovered fentanyl, cocaine, crack, loaded guns, and $40,000 in cash. 44-year-old Anthony Niesman is now facing a long list of drug and weapons charges.